The campaign itself started in 2010. I was in Belgium and I met the president of the Passchendaele Society, who told me that Wales was the only nation without a monument out there. It lit a firework inside me and I was determined that this should be rectified, which ended up in forming a committee, a marvelous committee. And as a result of that, by August of last year, we'd raised enough money to get the job done. It should have happened years ago. There isn't a single family in Wales that didn't lose somebody in the First World War. We lost thousands and thousands of our young men. It's important because now families in Wales, school children in Wales, and as I said out there, Welsh people not yet born will go to see that monument to be reminded of the sacrifices that were made between 1914 and 1918.